The biggest biannual national sporting event that unites the 22 provinces of Papua New Guinea, the PNG Games, is set to take place between November and December this year. Two optional dates have been put forward for both HOC, or Hosts Organizing Committee of Southern Highlands, and PNG Games Council to consider.
There are two dates quite optional at this moment. The first date preferred was 13th November to 28th. And the second option was 21st November to the 5th of December.
With 19 different sports, including athletics, basketball, boxing, among others, per tradition since the game's inception in 2003, provinces are expected to work closely with the organizing team as tentative dates for entry requirements have been set.
Our deadline, as stated tentatively, was 2nd of April 2021. Entry by name deadlines was 30th of July 2021. Accreditation or registration is 31st of August.
Given less than 9 months to prepare for the biggest sporting event in the country, events coordinator Thomas Kahai believes they can pull through.
And now we'll put all that through our timeline and try and meet our timeline in terms of our preparations. So it's a task, but we need to work together and achieve that.
A shout out to all the corporate sponsors out there. I know COVID's been has really affected a lot of businesses right now, but please get behind our teams, get behind the technical officials. You know, these are athletes coming from rural villages, and it's difficult for them to afford.
Adding it was the PNG Games that a talent such as the current sprint queen Toya Whistle surfaced, making headlines for Papua New Guinea at national and international levels.
Toya Whistle came out from the first PNG Games, and that's the kind of product that the Games can provide.
Another major concern that surfaces for many is the issue on security.
Give assurance to Papua New Guinea that Southern Highlands is treating security at one of the highest priority to ensure that the mobilization of teams into Southern Highlands is risk-free, they enjoy, and they come up with lots of memory towards the end.
Kila Wani, Trukai Sports.